So we're shooting right next door.
Okay.
I apologize if I lost my voice.
Yeah.
But this place looks amazing.
Yeah.
Tell me about Peach's Corner.
Peach's Corner has been here since 1937. It's older than Myrtle Beach itself.
What should I get?
I would get our famous foot-long hot dog with mustard, chili, onion. We have our Peach's Bubble Cheeseburger. And then we also have our fried Oreos.
This is, without a doubt, like the full boardwalk experience.
Absolutely.
Hey everybody, Tyler Florence here. Welcome, welcome, welcome to the Extra Mile. This is the Great Food Truck Race, the Summer Beach Battle, and we are taking you behind the scenes on the entire trip from Myrtle Beach, South Carolina, all the way to Key West, Florida, and all those great little secret restaurants in between. Check it out.
Oh, look at that, man.
Great Food Truck Race, come on. You made us a sign. That's awesome, buddy. Good to see you, man. Good to see you guys.
Like to get a Don't Be Crabby Benedict.
Yeah!
So this is absolutely delicious. Their Don't Be Crabby Eggs Benedict. This is like scrambled eggs with really beautiful, like warm crab meat. Vegan nachos, we're doing it, kids.
All right.
That is so incredibly good. That is so good. Dude, this is a hard one here.
I haven't had soft-shell crabs straight from the water like this since I lived here in South Carolina.
They're beautiful.
I cannot wait to try them, man. Tell me about soft-shell crabs, right? Because they're crabs that are in between the molting season, right?
This is before their shell gets hard again.
When the water is that perfect temperature, the crabs will shake off their old shell.
Correct.
And then grow a new one.
That's right.
That's fantastic. That's right. And then at this point in time, it's a delicacy because you can eat the whole thing.
You eat the whole thing.
You eat the whole thing, yep. Shell and everything, soft right. Shell.
You clean the lungs,
yep.
You know, and you clean the back of them, and then of course you just kind of clip them off right here.
When they're done right, dude, yeah. I'm telling you, this is one of the best regional ingredients.
So we got our nice clean soft shell crab. We got our tempura batter. It doesn't take a long time to cook these things. We're gonna keep them in there for about a minute. Basically, we're just adding a protective layer of coating in between the hot oil and the fish itself.
Yeah. Chef, I gotta tell you, I moved to Mount Pleasant, South Carolina when I was 18, and I worked at a restaurant called The Trawler, and this smells like my station.
This is it.
It's bringing me home. It's bringing me home, man. I love it.
We're ready to rock and roll. Plate this sucker up. I'm gonna slaw there. Put our nice soft shell crab on top. Some of this nice southern mustard.
This is really, really beautiful. I love this. Ah, wow, man.
How is it? Good one, huh?
That's so great. Chef, thanks for flexing your muscle, man. I appreciate
it. Yeah, man.
For love. Now, of all the great restaurants you can find on the Strip, this one restaurant to me stands out, Sea Captain's House, and they specialize in one of my favorite dishes in the world, shrimp and grits. Let's go check it out. Chef Gary Smith, we are here at the Sea Captain's House. It's an amazing historical restaurant. We're making the signature dish off the menu, which is shrimp and grits, right?
Shrimp and grits.
Yep.
We're going to the next level. We're actually getting fresh catches in every day from local guys.
Wow, that's right.
Down in Merle's Inlet.
So Chef and I went to the same culinary school, I think is wild. And this is what I love about it, man. This is my home state. I love coming back. I love smelling these ingredients, man. I love like talking to my alma mater.
Back to the tradition.
That's right. That's right, man. It's good stuff, man. The grits look like creme brulee. You know, they're creamy,
smooth,
beautiful yellow, nice and thick. I love that. Congratulations on taking this place over. You got a beast of a restaurant for yourself, brother.
I sure do.
Congratulations, man.
Glad to have you.
That's one of the best plates of food I've had in a very long time, man.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, man. Delicious. This is always the real heartbreaking bit of this. The first team to go home. I always wish I had more time with the teams. Regardless of who goes home right now, I just want to tell you it's been a pleasure. The team that will be leaving the Great Food Truck Race, Summer Beach Battle, right here, right now, is Well, one city down, seven to go. The great food truck race summer beach battle rages on, and that's a wrap from here in beautiful Myrtle Beach, South Carolina. Man, it's amazing when you go the extra mile, you find the good stuff, and that's what it's all about. And we'll see you next week from beautiful Hilton Head Island, South Carolina. Well, that's a wrap here in beautiful Myrtle Beach, South Carolina, guys. Thanks so much for watching Food Network's YouTube channel. Smash that like button, turn on that bell for notifications for more great programming like The Extra Mile. And we will see you guys next time on the road.